teenage boy in Preston before he's even grown.
The illness of a loved one, a widow no one calls. There is one solution, an answer for it all.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is hope, there is strength, and faith there is a claim. There is healing in His holy presence. There is power in His name.
A church that needs revival, a broken man and wife. In the name of Jesus, chains of bondage fall. Prayers are heard and answered when God's children call.
There is power.